And in exciting spring news, the All Abilities Train Park opened up for the season today. The All Abilities Train Park is La Crosse's only seasonal park. And what makes that park special? It can be used by anybody.
My favorite part is the music because it's just really like a fun melody to play, and a workout because you then get to get the workout and the swings.
So there is something for everyone. After a long winter, the park will open up every day at 7 in the morning and close at sunset.